Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aura Salma from PBA3. So today I want to read an article about shopping in the future. Up until now, you have probably been buying most of the things that you need or want in stores. You've driven or taken public transportation to supermarkets, shopping centers, department stores, specialty shops, etc., where you've looked for sales, bargains, and discounts. You've examined products and made your choices. Then, with the help of sales clerk, you'd pay cash, charge on your account, or use your credit card to buy the merchandise. Finally, somehow you've bought the items home. Until now, most customers have been shopping in this way. Expert predict, however, the shopping habits may greatly change in the future. Already, some people are shopping less and less in the stores, and more to mail order houses, network marketing system, computer, or even video screens. Do you want to avoid the traffic jams, noise, and pollution of downtown shopping areas? With a mail orders catalog, you can choose merchandise from the comfort of your home. First, you should carefully study the pictures of product and the fact, color, size, price, etc. Put them in the book. After you make your choices, you can write the necessary information in the order form and send it with a check to the mail order house to get the merchandise more quickly. However, you might want to call a toll-free telephone number and place your order with your credit card. The merchandise should arrive within a month or 6 weeks. For your protection, most mail order houses provide a money-back guarantee. If you are not happy with the merchandise for any reason, you can send it back. The company will replace it or return your money. A secretary at your school wants to sell you especially vitamins. A classmate always has some product to sell. A friend can get you computer merchandise at a big discount. Where do these people get their products and why are they selling them? More and more people are participating in modern network marketing system. With this system, people who do not work in stores get products from other sellers. They sell them directly to another people who save money because the price do not include the cost of overhead, rent, electricity, etc. The sellers also build sales network in which other people sell merchandise for them and they receive money for each sale. Some customers now use their computers to order certain merchandise through the telephone. Their airlines, tickets, computer products, video tapes, and so on soon arrive in the mail at their home or workplace. An even more modern method of shopping, however, is through video catalog in hotels, supermarkets, and other public places. Video catalogs are computers with screens that show pictures of product to buy. Shoppers simply touch the screen to get information. Focus on credit cards to the machines. Their orders go to a warehouse, which send them the item. Okay, my comment is shopping today is very easy, and now we know about online shop. We just need a handphone and internet working to order, and we can pay it with ATM, or we can pay in the mini market. But we should choose the good shop and believable with the other. Okay, maybe just it. Thanks. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.